नमस्कार। आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू शेयर विद यू ऑल अबाउट व्हाट वी हैव बीन बिल्डिंग एट मॉल 91। सो मॉल 91 इज द सुपर ऐप दैट वी आर बिल्डिंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट 50 करोड़ इंडियंस हु आर कमिंग ऑनलाइन एंड हु आर लिविंग इन स्मॉल सिटीज, टाउन्स एंड विलेजेस ऑफ इंडिया। सो मॉल 91 प्राइमरली यूजेस अ वेरी यूनिक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ ग्रुप शॉपिंग एट अ पिन कोड लेवल, वेयर अ यूजर बाइज एन आइटम एट अ पर्टिकुलर पिन कोड and he gets large group discount when 5 or more users from that particular pin code buy further after this user shares his purchase with all of them. Then Mall 91 uses a very unique concept of aggregated last mile logistics, where at these pin codes our users get employed as our last mile delivery agent, and instead of now sending 100 different packets to 100 different addresses, we combine all of them into one single shipment and send it to our last mile logistics agent, who is now able to deliver these packets in his community and earn per packet. We are employing 1500 plus last mile logistics agents in this scheme at their own pin code, and literally some of them are earning more than 10,000 rupees a month, which is a life changing opportunity for them. Mall 91 also has this concept of what we call as mini apps, which are primarily lightweight programs embedded inside the main app and accessible in one click. We have 26 of them, all built by ourselves. So Mall 91 is able to deeply engage and retain our users through these various mini apps across areas of social gaming, social content, utilities and entertainment. So for example, user is able to open up our gaming mini app and play addictive gaming tournaments every hour. In utilities, they are able to pay their utilities bills or buy or sell digital gold, or browse websites in a fast mobile browser, scan their documents using scanner, open a camera mini app and beautify their pictures, as some of the examples in utilities. In entertainment, they are able to watch non-stop viral short form videos, or watch non-stop music videos, create WhatsApp stickers and share it with their friends and family, and much more. So this whole concept of mini apps primarily hooks our users and also make them spend a lot of valuable time on our platform. Mall 91 typically acquires its users using word of mouth and referrals only. So we ask our users to refer their friends and family and ask them to refer theirs, which basically creates very interesting, very deep referral networks for a user. And any interesting sales activity which happens in the user network also earns them back an incentive, which they are able to use on the mall in their shopping. So using these various very unique, very innovative methods for acquisition, engagement, retention of users, converting them into e-commerce users, and then ultimately fulfilling the orders at last mile, we are able to bring locally manufactured products at cheapest prices for this new cohort of users which is coming online, and converting them into e-commerce buyers and making e-commerce reach to the remotest parts of India. So let's take a quick look at the app and see all these various things that I just talked about into action. So this is where you see every user gets their own referral code. They can see their whole referral network. They are able to see how many users have they referred at various levels. There's a lot of gamification on the app. They get a daily scratch card, which gives them a very personalized product offer, which is suited to their needs. And we are able to figure this out using interesting algorithms by looking at their browsing history. They are also able to get some incentives in their wallet, which they can use in their shopping. Then various interesting personalized offers. What is trending in their particular pin code, super gamification, various lottery tickets. Every day they can come and scratch and see if they were announced as a daily winner or a monthly winner or a weekly winner. So a lot of engagement and gamification which happens on the home tab. Then let's get into the mini apps, which is where a lot of interesting engagement across various areas happen. So let's look into Bills 91, which is primarily a mini app experience for paying their mobile bills, prepaid, postpaid, DTH, electricity. There is Gold 91, which primarily allows users to buy or sell digital gold. They are able to store gold in a digital locker. They are able to see the latest prices, look at their transaction history and stuff like that. Let's get into interesting gaming application. So there are 40 very addictive games which can be played in a tournament format. So every 2 hours there are tournaments which happen on every game. User can join any one of them, play for 2 hours, and the highest scorer primarily earns back a prize which they can use back in the mall. So that's the social gaming aspect. Then you have these utilities where you can use Scanner 91 to scan documents, File Share 91 to share files between two mobiles or any user. Photo 91 is a interesting beauty camera which you can use to beautify your selfies and images. Browser 91 is a very fast, lightweight mobile browser to web browse your websites. News 91 is an interesting one. You are able to hear local news at your pin code created by other users, or you can browse through all the national news which is happening around India. Then this is a short form video experience, so users are able to upload or actually watch all these viral, very popular edited videos, like them, comment on them, tip other users in terms of wallet money or virtual money to other users, and you can easily keep browsing these short form videos. Then let's get into the mall where all the conversion happens. And this is primarily you can browse the various catalog. There is TV shopping where you can click on any product and actually see the video review of the product before you are able to purchase, and there are thousands of these videos which we are able to make on mall. There are various shopping games where user can engage with various interesting shopping games, like for example bidding, where every day some new products come over here and you can actually bid on this product using the virtual currency which you just earned from various mini apps and games and all other engagement, and the highest bidder primarily wins the product daily for free. So just one of the interesting gaming experience within inside shopping. Now let's go through one full purchase experience and see how the group shopping concept works. So let's say I want to buy this product watch and wallet set, and you are able to see that while the original price is $15.99, it is at a hugely discounted price of ₹275 when it's bought in group at that particular pin code. So let me just click on group kharid, and it tells me that when I get 5 or more orders at the pin code 341001, this pricing is going to apply. I click on cash on delivery as payment option, and I completed the order, and that's where it now says that jaise hi hum aapke pin code 341001 se 5 orders prapt karenge, order bhej diya jayega jitna ho sake doston aur parivar ke sath product ko share kare taki group tezi se pura ho sake. And you see that 43,000 people kind of shared it, which kind of went out all across the network at that particular pin code. And as soon as the aggregated minimum 5 order requirement gets met, the system automatically confirms the order and sends it for further processing, and then ultimately it kind of gets aggregated again at the last mile logistics level, gets sent to our logistics agent at this particular pin code, who is now able to deliver it to the actual customer and earn from delivering that packet. So that's how the journey of group buying and then group fulfillment happens.
Ek desh, anek bhashaye, anek dharm, anek log, ek Bharat, ek dukan. Mall 91, Bharat ki dukan.